clearly and directly. I condemn this sort of inflammatory rhetoric. It is preposterous.